As to whether he's a success at St James's Park.
Yeah, plenty of fiery characters in that dressing room, isn't there? Stuart, what does Alan Pardew bring to the table that Chris Hughton didn't?
A massive ego, Alan Pardew. I've never been happy with his touchline antics. I'm not sure what he does on the coaching field. I know one or two people that have played under him and weren't too impressed with him. A couple of young players that I knew, Joey McEnough being one of them, that said he didn't enjoy his time at West Ham because of Pardew. I just think that he's got a massive ego. When West Ham were doing poorly, he took a step backwards. When they started to do well, he became very big time, and he's promoting himself more than the team. So I'm not a fan of Pardew, and I think it's the worst move that Newcastle can make. And I'd like to know how he got the job. He must know somebody on the board who's a friend of his or something.
So I'm taking that you would predict dark days ahead for Newcastle in terms of the rest of the season.
Absolutely. And Alan Pardew will tell you that he tries to play good football. That's rubbish. He plays long ball football. It's very direct. There is no creativity in midfield. He just wants to play Route 1 football. Every time I've seen his teams play, they play that way. He'll say in the press, we're playing good football. At times he can be a con man.